How do you pass from your linguistic studies to professional cinema?
Yeah. Linguistic studies have always been also in literature, at least in Hagerwet University. And of course, I liked cinema at the university. I studied also aesthetics of cinema, the history of cinema also. And I like both linguistics and arts.
Okay, so why did you abandon your academic career to be involved with festivals and cinematic committees?
As a matter of fact, I didn't abandon it because I've been a teacher all the time. I still am a teacher, so I didn't have to abandon it. But fortunately, I can do both.
I can combine
because festival work sometimes this is very stressing at the end when the festival is very near. But then you have a time also for something else when you are just picking films and visiting maybe festivals, but reading and doing the programming. Then you have time to do something else as well.
Could you give us a bit of information about Ulus Festival? Also, is there any connection in common between the festival, ours and the final one?
Yes, of course, the Students and Youth Film Festival. And now we had the 35th edition. And so it's quite old, and the oldest in the Nordic countries. We began in 1982. And first it was only a children's film festival, but it became a children's youth film festival. And it's getting bigger and bigger all the time. So I think that there are many similarities, and I realized that even our programming is quite the same, because now as a jury member I see the films, and I have seen all these films at least 7 already, because the program is like a bit like yours.
Okay, what's your role in the European Children's Film Association?
I've been a member of the board for 6 years, and now I'm just a member of the active member, but they are following because they have a very good database, for example, so to read about the new films in the newsletter. And then at the Berlinale we meet always, so that's the opportunity to meet the colleagues.
The last one, would you like to say a few words about our festival and your participation here?
First of all, I'm very happy to be here, because it's always a very nice thing for a programmer to visit festivals and pick films for themselves. And I'm happy. And however, these films are in Greece quite late in the evening, not as in our festival, beginning in the morning. But there are many similarities, like your festival very much.